Good morning everyone, my name is Vishwan Narendra. Now I'm here to give a PPT on child labor. Child labor means...
Adjust your mic first.
Child labor means... Child labor means putting children under 14 years of age to shop and work. For work. It is not. It is against law. It is also offensive. It's very offensive. Because in crack industries, hazardous work is done by small children below 14 years of age. It is very offensive. So they don't know about the crackers and nothing. If any accidents happens, spoils. It spoils their life. Children's mind is like potter's clay. It should be made like a pot, nice pot, but it is not like happening here. In India, there are so many children working because of the poorest. They are coming from the poorest family, so... See, they are working. If anything happens to the children, his hand will be worn out, something is happening. Here they are picking up the clay. How good is heaven? How right it is? It's their children's mind is like it's a very passionate here. They can hold their thoughts and memories for a long time at this age only. Some particular age they got some lots of expressions and importance. And memories and sweet memories. Child labor should be eliminated. And so many prohibition acts are also made by government, but there is no one is taking care of it. So still they are appointing child labor because of some problems they have. They may have government also provides some needs and needs to the poorest families. So they may use the government needs and they can make their children study good well. They are the future shaping minds. Last conclusion, the social mobility of each labor can be brought under control. It should be taken under control. We can take a chance to control it, so we can do it. So last, my conclusion is to eliminate child labor. Any doubts? Some serious act should be wrote. Yeah. Just follow the act. Government put
no one is following any action. On the way to follow an act.
It should be come our ethically or morally. Shopkeepers have the sense to not to put the children in work. They also have children now. They know the importance of children.
But still they are appointing child labors.
Not because of shockers also, some parents, they come from the very poorest family. They cannot afford their earnings. Their daily for need food. So they are appointing. It has to be eliminated. Government has to take some plannings and that has to be made. Is there any else?
If you will be given such an authority, what are the plans will you take? What are the plans you are going to take to avoid this child labor?
There are so many plans now. I have just used the plans. So many plans are there for the child labor to eliminate. I will just put it under act. Summer, child labor means nothing but they are putting children at the 14 years of age. There, so many municipal schools are there. They can afford it, can put them in the schools. They can learn and they can share the country. So I will just put the acts under act.
Thank you.